Romberg test. Ask the patient to remove their shoes. And then ask them to stand with feet together and arms folded for 30 seconds with their eyes open. And then eyes closed. Age-related normative data is available for this test. If you carry it out with a different stance, you will need to use different norms. The test is positive if the patient cannot keep their balance with eyes closed. If the patient opens their eyes, takes a step, or unfolds their arms, this should be recorded as a fall and the test should be repeated. It is useful to record how long the patient can keep their balance within the 30-second limit. A positive test may be present in patients with a peripheral neuropathy or in patients over 65 with acute vestibular loss. The test can also be useful in identifying functional elements, such as patients who sway a great deal but do not fall. Sharpened Romberg. This is the same as the Romberg, but the patient stands heel to toe. Apply the same criteria for a fall. Positive Romberg patients, those with chronic vestibular problems, and some normal people over the age of 65 may be positive on this test. It is therefore important to use age-related normative data.